Dollywood is honoring our everyday heroes with a special price to Dollywood so they can go in and enjoy some time with family and friends. Wes Ramey from Dollywood joining us now to tell us more about this Everyday Heroes campaign. And Wes, how are you honoring those heroes who love to visit Dollywood?
Yeah, you know, our Everyday Heroes campaign is something we started last year, and it was to thank the frontline responders, the essential workers that were on the front lines helping us get through the pandemic. And, you know, as things have kind of turned, we still want to be able to thank them for everything they do every single day to make life possible for us all. So during this time, through September 22nd, we're going to be offering a ticket that is reduced price for them. It's $45 to come in and enjoy the park. Just as a thank you, as a way for them to kind of forget everything that they'd have to do during their day-to-day life and to come into the park and just enjoy that time together with family.
And Wes, one of the best things about Dollywood, there is so much to do there, whether it's a thrill ride, taking in one of the shows, or just learning a little bit more about Dolly.
You're exactly right. I mean, Dollywood, we all grew up with Dollywood. It's fun all the time. You know, you ride all the great rides, see all the great shows. If you love Dolly, you can do all the things in the park. You can visit the replica cabin behind us, just all the great things throughout the park to enjoy while you're here with us. And again, for those everyday heroes, we wanted to be able to give them something just to make those memories, do those fun things at Dollywood, and again, forget kind of what they've been having to do in the day-to-day world and just have a break.
Fun for the whole family. Of course, Wes, you guys are also partnering with Medic to try to help them out in a very critical time for them.
Yeah, so that's something else. Medic came to us and said, you know, we need help. Blood supplies are down. We need some help. And we wanted to help them with that. So anybody who has a successful blood donation through August 16th through the 22nd, while supplies last, we're going to give them a free ticket to come out and enjoy the park, because the way we see that, you know, that's an important part of day-to-day life for everybody as well. So we see those people who are donating blood as everyday heroes as well. So we want to do those things to salute them and thank them for everything that they're doing as well.
My friend, Wes Ramey, always a pleasure to talk to you. Of course, many opportunities for you and your family to visit Dollywood over the next couple of months.